Hi guys, I've come back with the Division as I'm uninstalling and then reinstalling Assassin's Creed Odyssey, and then I'm gonna delete all my saves when we start a new Cassandra character. But that probably won't be until next time I play Assassin's Creed, so let's hope it all goes well.
Entering a safe area.
Oh, goody, a safe area.
Welcome back, I'm Rick Falassi, and you lucky bastards are listening to, wouldn't you know it? And if you're listening, that means you really are lucky bastards. You apparently won the genetic lottery, and can't catch the green coin like 95% of the rest of humanity.
Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
No fucking virus.
Let's see how fast he can go.
How fast can he go? So how fast could you go? The other guy. Oh, he's lying on the ground now. They really didn't help each other that much.
Oh. assistance here.
Thanks. I mean it.
I'm not after a fight.
Dispatch to patrol. Requesting backup. JTF under fire. Report to graveyard on 23rd.
You, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
What the fuck is this?
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Ah, what the fuck? How did I get stuck in there though? Coming from behind as well. I'm out. Move on. Jax, Doc, Gamer King, Anthony, thank you guys all for your hosts. Okay, let's push forward.
Target
trap
done.
Oh,
gotta get out of here, people.
Oh shit! Not again!
Dispatch to patrol. Requesting backup. JTF under fire. Report to graveyard on 23rd. Calling all units. Rikers intercepted a mercy drop at the graveyard on East 21st and 3rd. Available units report to drop zone.
Blast them over there!
finally made it to the safe.
You are now entering a safe area.
Hey, anything you're looking for?
So glad you're in the neighborhood. We could really use your help. But now that you're here, I'm sure we're gonna get it all worked out. Pronto!
Respect for those folks. I like the puppet safe. Those are the people in your neighborhood. They're us. But they ain't the only ones out there. You ever hear of a little thing called National Security Presidential Directive 51? No? You wouldn't have. Not the sort of thing they put on the front page of the Post. No. Directive 51 is more your basic secret government takeover plan type deal. To provide what the spooks refer to as continuity of government. Doesn't sound so scary, does it? Until you find out how it works. Which is they got clandestine government agents embedded among us. And when Directive 51 goes out, those agents get activated. Our government has sleeper cells in our own goddamn country.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
Okay.
Dispatch to patrol. We're getting reports of Rikers attacking civilians on East 20th and 2nd.
Ain't gonna take long!
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
We got this!
We'll kill you! Hostile forces approaching.
I fucking stand.
Put him back behind bars. Watch the left.
Be an expert at killing.
I've two stuns.
Riker's favorite targets.
You should have brought my friend.
You're on our side.
By the numbers.
Booyah.
We were doing just fine.
We're lucky you're on our side.
Whoa, you did some serious work there.
There. I know you've got a whole city to worry about, but we just got a call from a man whose wife was kidnapped by Rikers. You think you could get her back?
Calling all units, Rikers are attacking a patrol near the Merritt building on East 15th. Requesting backup.
Yay, that's a lot of work.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Bullshit. I didn't pull back fast enough. No, I still find that.
Hey. Can't beat these prices.
Oh, I think I can. Don't have much in my stash to help me.
From a man whose wife was kidnapped by Rikers. You think you could get her back?
you all! One of you!
Perfect shot.
Move up.
Rutgers got it in for us.
Perfect shot.
You're on the wrong street. Take the pins out. We got to walk them out.
All right, run.
Oh, no mercy! Grenadehead, you outnumbered, assholes!
They're surrounding me. They're shooting to kill. Someone's looking for a fight.
Perfect shot.
They're shooting to kill.
Hell.
Yeah, we're awesome.
blast off site. We've got it in for us.
No chance in hell.
That was awesome.
Secure.
Hot damn, you did it! You're gonna be a hero around here, you know?
Calling all units, Rikers are attacking a patrol near the Merritt building on East 15th. Requesting backup.
They should be doing hard. Heads up!
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Good ones, Agent.
Thanks for your help, Dan.
We need you.
Freeze them out.
Remember that? It's like they're
Lexington Avenue.
truth.
Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JPF patrol agent.
I'm not recognizing this signal.
We're picking up the signal from a first wave agent's transponder.
I'm not recognizing this signal.
That's a first wave agent's distress beacon. We're picking up the signal from a first wave agent's transponder located in the main building of the New York Police Academy. Anytime a shade tech... pops up, we check it out. And if the agent attached to it is still alive, that'll be a nice bonus. Of course, odds are the agent's dead. But anything you can learn about how that tech got there and what happened to the agent wearing it gets us that much closer to understanding what went wrong.
Let's make a deal. What can I help you?
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Hey, Estonian.
Come back when you need something else. Best deals this side of the Dark Zone. Best prices in New York. Whatever you're looking for, I got it. make a deal. If you want it, I've got it.
You are listening to Rick Velassi, and wouldn't you know it, the Tri-State area's favorite pirate radio podcast. Probably its only pirate radio podcast. Now, we've talked about the JTF, the Joint Task Force that's made up of city cops and first responders. They've made a pretty big difference in a lot of neighborhoods since this whole crazy mess got started. But just like food, water, sanity, and clean underwear,
leaving the safe area.
Man, itching for a fight.
Wait, did you hear something funny?
Bingo!
How did that blow up so quickly? Ouch. I thought I had a good chance.
We're picking up a signal from inside the Academy. Shade Tech. First Wave Agent Signal ID. And it's still broadcasting.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
Be on site. Sounds fishy. See if you can find that missing agent, but be careful. There's no way this isn't a setup.
A safe area. Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Why, thank you. You've got no idea who you're messing with.
see what that was.
Searching the area.
Now give me a minute. I'm gonna go take a look.
It's over! Fucking grenade! Ready on the bomb!
Heads up, Agent. You've got an Echo in your vicinity.
Active Echo beacon detected.
So I gave you a chance to work with me, and you decided you were gonna turn me in instead.
For God's sake, you don't have to do this. You need help, you've gone crazy!
But you're back talking to the guy with the gun. I'd say you're the crazy one. Me? I'm feeling real sane about things. Hang on, I'm just finishing up here. I'll be right over.
This can't be right. The video's showing Division agents going rogue, killing each other. That's not... No. Just... no. Okay, let's just focus on the job. It looks like the Shade tech used to create that Echo's been hacked. I can't get a read on the agent's identity. If there's a security room near you, we might have a shot at IDing them, if I can upload the surveillance footage and they didn't wipe it.
Downloading archive security data.
Look sharp. You're not alone anymore.
Download complete. Begin upload.
I'm reading first wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails. I don't like it.
On my mark. Clear.
Free. Go, go, go!
Upload complete.
Sharp, you're not alone anymore.
Download complete. Begin upload.
I'm reading first wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails. I don't like it.
On my mark. Clear.
Go, go, go!
Confirm. Upload complete.
That all?
Got this.
Welcome to the big leagues.
It's going all right. What's up with that? That guy seems to be able to kill me in one shot.
Look sharp. You're not alone anymore.
Download complete. Begin upload.
I'm reading first wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails. I don't like it.
On my mark. Clear.
Look sharp. You're not alone anymore.
Download complete. Begin upload.
I'm reading first wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails. I don't like it.
On my mark.
No, that was a good start.
Big leagues.
Thank you.
None of what you found is good. To see agents turning on each other, abandoning the mission, it never should have gone down like that. God damn it. Be extra careful from now on, agent. I think you might have just attracted some attention.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Not gonna believe this one. This guy's more nihilistic than I am.
Mr. Rhodes, let's just let the agent see the footage and evaluate, okay? But yes, it's a doozy.
Can't believe the bullshit that went down in the dark zone at the end there.
I know. We had it. Everything I told them was dead on. They made us pull out anyway.
And we left our dead behind.
Yeah, we're not supposed to do that. Hang on a second. Look, we don't leave people behind. We're here to make sure this city doesn't get left behind. But the people we're working with, this is fine. We're leaving all of us behind if it's convenient.
Look, I don't agree with every decision that's been made, but
I am saying it's time to leave them behind. Their model doesn't work anymore. If we're smart, we cut it loose before it drags us down, before it kills us.
You're talking treason.
I'm talking common sense. Look around. There's nothing left to save. The JTF is trying to save a Manhattan that doesn't exist anymore. It is all about power now. Power and survival. They are done, but I am not. And you won't be either. Not if you work with me.
Indicate this area is safe.
I mean, it helps though, it is our HQ. If it wasn't safe, we would have a problem.
Okay, I can work with this. You've actually got some skills, you know?
Barracks.
Best gear in the city. Check it.
Feast your eyes on men.
Yeah, except for I don't have the money for this stuff. Thanks for the phone, man. I really do appreciate it.
How's it going?
Hey, what's up?
What are we missing? Hazard and disaster aid. The only two we're missing.
Hope things are good.
Come on over.
Anything here I gotta have?
Nobody's gonna give you a better deal.
Don't know. Somebody could.
Why don't you head to the wreck? If I see anybody looking for you, I'll send them over there.
Well, that was disappointing.
So is what you had.
Best prices, best gear. Come and take a look.
I got a hell of a selection.
Another satisfied customer.
Yeah, could have sold you my junk, man.
You looking for anything?
Nobody's got a better selection. All sales are final.
What weapons do you have? None that I'm interested in, so... Oh, shit. Oh, well, that's good to know.
Just window shopping, huh?
Oh, and you just have shit, shit, and shit. Don't break them. Okay. That's gonna be most of my money, though.
Good luck. Best prices, best gear. Come and take a look. Step right up and take a look. It's a deal.
Hey,
what'd you
I
need?
Got what you need.
That's what you always say. What did the Phoenix credits go to? What I don't understand is what's the point of the Phoenix credits?
Don't walk away.
Check this out.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, what'd you need? Hey, you gotta see this.
What's his basic type?
What'd you
need? I got what you need.
This is a public service announcement. Any civilians who may have toys to donate for children of any age are asked to drop them off at the supply line area.
Okay guys, thank you for watching.
Hey, you gotta see this.
I might be back, I'm not 100% sure at the moment, because my streaming did not go entirely to plan, because I was streaming first of all Assassin's Creed, but that decided to crash, so then I started streaming The Division. Thank you everyone for their follows and hosts. Remember to hit that follow button if you want to keep up to when I go live. We're gonna go over the pixel rate pixel. So I thank you guys all for being with me and see you later.